Hey, I just got in from a surf. Went to the grocery store and they had the spiced pumpkin pie Clif bar. This is the Pumpkin and Nog vlog. This is not the most flattering view, but it is a bit safer than holding the camera with my hands. Alright, here we go. Oh, it's got good pumpkin flavor. I want to say it probably has like cream cheese frosting or something on it. Sometimes with pumpkin items, all it is like cinnamon and nutmeg added to whatever. I can tell there's pumpkin in this. So get yours now, they're on sale probably. It's $1.25, but you know, that's pretty normal for Clif bars. Well, going under a tunnel. Well, like any normal Saturday in Los Angeles, I'm stuck in traffic right now. Come on, dude. I had time to read the ingredients. There is indeed pumpkin in it, raisins, apples, clove, ginger, nutmeg, cinnamon, things you normally find in a pumpkin treat. However, and this is normal, but there's soy protein isolate. And I've been told that processed soy isn't great for you. I don't know. As a family that's dabbled in veganism, you get a lot of soy, and then you learn it's not that great for you. So take that for what it is. Overall, Clif Bar pumpkin pie spice flavor is pretty good. Especially after a surf. Yeah, I walked into Ralph's with my wetsuit on and my wetsuit cover. Looked like a fool. Whatever.